Now suppose I want to draw, I want to print a heart. Okay, so that is an emoji. So I can simply do that by typing print. Okay, you take double inverted commas, backslash, then capital U, and you have to use your letters in capital. Then 1, 2, 3, 149, and 149 you insert F here and then A here. Now the moment I print what I run the program, I get an emoji. You can see I'm getting this emoji, and similarly I can get multiple emojis if I can repeat this, like for x in range, okay, for x in range 1, say 10. Okay, so we are trying to print 9 emojis, maybe 9 or 10 emojis. So we'll do this. Okay, and we want our emojis to be in same line. So now you see we are getting 9 hearts. So this is how you print hearts in Python.